I'm about to start another trip on the Connecticut River, but first, climbing Mount Ascutney. This is the Weathersfield Trail. Looking forward to it. Starting to get a view through the trees, but hard to see well. It's a long, steep slide down that rock. Cascade Falls. Not a lot of water, but there's a lot of drought. This is the lead into the Cascade Falls. Just going that way. Well, this is the summit, but you know, that's not really what we came up here to see. So there is an observation tower back the way I just came. And I'll go up there shortly. Well, I'm not much of a mountain climber, but I made it to the top of Mount Ascutney. 3,144 feet. This is west. North. Mount Washington is over there. East. We've got some towers over here. You can see Connecticut River a bit. Hard to pick out, but you know, down there. Probably take me about 2 days to get back here. I start down the river tomorrow, and I think the second day I'll go past this, maybe. Ooh, thought I was going down the mountain. Cascade Falls again. Little shell left there. My van and my boat are in sight. And I made it off the mountain before dark, so that's good. Do you think I'll get my camping hammock set up before dark?